The Ministry of Health made a statement in which it declared Bahrain to be free of the coronavirus and that it has taken all precautionary measures against the spread of the illness. Now, to ensure the safety and the health of citizens and residents, the ministry affirmed that it conducted 19 tests on countries that have been affected by the virus within the past 24 hours. It said that all cases that have been suspected of the illness, of which there was 74, have tested negative. The ministry said that it is coordinating with all relevant parties in detecting any suspected cases in Bahrain as per the guidelines of the World Health Organization. All arrivals at the Bahrain International Airport who have visited the countries that have been affected are being quarantined for 14 days. The statement affirmed the importance of following the necessary procedures and to call the hotline 444 for those who are seeking medical advice in the event of the appearance of suspected symptoms within 14 days from their arrival. In the event of a confirmed case of coronavirus, all measures including quarantining and testing will be followed. The ministry said that it has reserved the Ibrahim Khan Rehabilitation Center as a quarantine and that it is coordinating with the Ministry of Interior and Ministry of Foreign Affairs to interact or to enact all precautionary measures to keep the virus from affecting the safety of citizens and residents.